Another storm, and our people showed strength and resolve. First responders, sheriffs, and National Guard met the challenge. As your senator, I will continue to push FEMA to speed up assistance, including debris removal, and push energy officials to get power restored faster. By working together, we can meet today's challenges and protect our state's future. I'm Mary Landrieu, and I approve this message.